York life about me, or is it just formality? It must be when we don't support the ruling party. We pray that the business will be and the economy loses stability. In cricket down there at Kensington, some support the opposition and we encouraging foreign exploitation. There is nothing wrong if we seek foreign help to better our country, but when we neglect our own, that is an act of disloyalty. Are you a loyal daughter or son? That is what I'm asking every nation. Do you guard your heritage as you should? Are you really proud of nationhood? Only malice and hatred binds our hearts from coast to coast. We degrade our own instead. False pride is a wanton boast. One thing I know for sure, our actions do indicate. We are from craftsmen of our faith. If you see how we bait and parade every year in the month of November, it's so sweet to see big apples. Rest of the year we don't remember. We must show our love all year round, not just for one season. We must show love. We must not allow anybody to take over our country and make us secondary. No sorry, we treat our own inferior, and we don't accept our own culture for foreign things. We have a serious thirst. We have to search our conscience now and really ask ourselves how them foreign trumps does feed in our country first. Mental injury is affecting this country's state of mind. We have to wake up now, or we may be left further behind. Are you a loyal daughter or son? That is what I'm asking every nation. Do you got your heritage as you should? Are you really proud of nationhood? Only malice and hatred binds our hearts from coast to coast. We degrade our own instead. One thing I know for sure, our actions do indicate, as the anthem says, we are from craftsmen of our faith. Say, buses should be taken down.